Alright guys, welcome back to Half Joystick World Travels. Zavarkan, good evening. You're very much on time today. Welcome back to Half Joystick World Travel. My name is Bartmoss, and we're going to continue our forays into, well, not quite yet the Darkest Dungeon, but its environs, as they say. The Darkest Joystick Estate. Last time, as you will recall, we killed a siren. It was wailing all the while, and, you know, we put a stop to that. Tonight's drink is gonna be lemonade, actually made from lemons. Zawakan says he's always on time for drinking. It's been one of those days. Hard day at work.
All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away.
Well, as always, we start off with a cheerful quote from our ancestor. We have the Sisters of St. Martha's here, which is nice, I guess. But we don't have spots in our roster, and so we're going to ignore these two brave vestals here. And we are very low on money, actually. Holy crap. I don't know. Let's have a look at what we have available, right? I think that makes sense before we commit to anything. Let's clean up the party. Stuck in a meeting room from 11 to 17. Wow. Okay, that beats my shitty day. 6 hours in a meeting room. That's lovely. I think, Zavarkan, you do deserve a drink. Or two. Or three. Or many. Alright. Alright, let's have a look here. Last time we killed the siren, which I was very happy about, considering we didn't really have a good team. I'd be very interested in fixing up or killing the other low-level bosses as they appear. The Sodden Crew in this case. I think we're okay for everything else. Sixth drink already. All right, 6 hours for six drinks. So that's a good way to start, Zawakan. Let's see what we have got here. I think our low-level guys are probably a tad stressed. Yes, they are. And we only have three level two guys. Shoot. Alright, so we'll have to hope that this Sodden Crew actually levels up, because yeah, look at that. I mean, that's not a super terrible composition. You know, good damage here. Decent healing here. I am starting to warm up to the Vestra, really. I think it's a bit odd. But I guess he does do a lot of bleeds, and he does relieve us of some stress, so that would not be so terrible. But yeah, we don't have a fourth, and I am not going to dismiss any of our people. All right, we do have a level six guy though, which is nice. Look at that, we have a whole bunch of high level guys here. Got some damage, we got some healing. More damage, and of course someone who stays in the rear and just shouts, "Watch out! Dodge!" For the whole battle. So we could go for something high level. High level being a relative term. I don't think we can put the level 6 in here, can we? No. We can put the level 5s in here, right? No, we can't. Oh, the level 5s can't go to level 3. That is slightly embarrassing. All right, so let's maybe pick a level 5. I don't think I've ever done a level 5, have I? We don't have level 5s. Oh, yes, we do here. Minus 8 dodge is probably a little unfortunate. We do need money. Not a fan of... This is the ancestor's mustache cream. That is amazing. Alright, so maybe we can go for something lower level. We do have a whole bunch of level 4 guys. A whole multitude of level 3. Alright, we need money. We do need money. Our antiquarian. We could actually maybe do a quest with the antiquarian somewhere. She's level 3, so this would have to be a level 3. We do need busts or deeds. Oh, wait, what is this? Stun skill chance of the Crusader. That's probably it's not too bad, but... It's mustestic. Mustache creams. Yeah. Got lots of accuracy for someone who's in the rear. Damage stone, 10% damage, -4 dodge. Nah, we could go for that. I would use that maybe sometimes. Arbalest item, some busts here. Abomination item. We don't really need use that. Plus 20% damage at the cost of 10% stress. That's probably not good. We should kill the fulminating prophet at some point. Oh, look at that. That's another recovery charm. Do we want a second of these? Damage stone is good on lepers. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Feral and Hellion. Sylvarkan says because she does debuff her own damage. We could go for this. It's a long quest. 15k gold. And lots of busts, actually. Not a huge fan of the item, though. Or could go for this medium one. Again, not a great fan of this item, but... You know. Could go also here. I don't think we can... Can we send level 5s in here? That's probably suicide, right? We could move them in there. We could go there. What's the reward here? It's fairly decent. Not sure what the skill revelation is, so I don't know. I guess this is something to do with the combat somewhere. And lots of crests and money, of course. But we will probably not want to do that just yet. Animalistic shrine here. It's a level 3. Yeah, we don't have a team for level 1. So we can't go into the level 1s. Useless trinkets can be sold. Yeah, it is. And I mean, we've used that a little bit to get money for supplies, but yeah, we could go for that. I would really like to attack the crew, right? But we don't have a team for level 1, as I said. We could go for this. I'm undecided, as always. Arbalest item. Yeah, can't go for this. So, I guess we should go for a champion level 5 and see what that's like. And do we have... No, we don't have fun. That looks fun either. I mean, no good item. This might work, but -8 dodge, really? Choose me for the next expedition, says Mukadent. Mukadent? Whatever. Yeah, I don't know, guys. He seems a little sickly. The rarer the trinket, the better the money. Can't level 3 teams go on boss? The crew is the second boss in the dungeon, so it's stronger than... No, they can't. It's a level 1 dungeon, so the level 3 guys can't go there. See? And we only have these 3 lower level guys. There's nobody else. The roster is full. So these 3 could go there. But... And this is not exactly a great party. So we'll have to wait for this to hopefully level up. We could also, of course, ditch someone. But I don't want to do that. We've invested a lot of money in these guys. And I feel like we shouldn't waste them. Surely this will level up at some point. I hope. Or maybe we'll lose some people at some point and then we can do this if this never levels up. I'm thinking maybe one of these. Maybe not the long one. Maybe this one, the medium one, level 5. Haven't done a level 5, I think. I'm not sure. But we do have a whole bunch of good guys here. I can't upgrade that roster anymore. It's at maximum. So, yeah. We could go for, we have to go for level 3 or level 4. And we need busts. Or deeds, basically. We could go for this. We could go for the fulminating prophet. Right? Not a good item. Well, it's a decent item. But plus 10% stress is annoying. But the rewards are good. It's a medium one and it's a boss. It's a prophet, so that sucks. It's a level 3, so we can easily get away with moving level 4 guys in. You know, like have a mixed 4-5 party, maybe. We can't get the 5s in there. We can move the 4s in there, though. Oh, you have stress already. Let's not do that. What sort of a party? I remember he said, oh, something will fall on you. And then the light came down and then rubble fell from the ceiling, right? That's the guy. Not sure if we have a great party. We would want him to be maybe a little less stressed before we go on a quest with him. I do like the arbalest, after all. I'm just toying here with some ideas for party composition. Not really sure what we're gonna go for. We probably want a really good vessel here. We don't have one, so maybe her. I think you want a crusader or a leper, both. For the rubble. I'm thinking about it. This guy is a little too stressed. We could get him on board. He has pretty much no negatives that affect this. He doesn't have anything super awesome either. But this might work. Like this. And then maybe, not sure what else. We could get a grave robber on board. Her ranged stuff is going to be useful. Because no matter where the enemy is, she will always be able to attack him. Yeah, for that. And I mean, they are getting much better now. So I'm actually okay with the healing she does. Especially if we give her some trinkets, right? Not sure about the arbalest here. Oh, wait, actually, if we have the arbalest for range, then we don't need the grave robber, I guess. She is a goodish character anyway. Flashing daggers is another AoE thing. Range does a lot of damage. She also does extra damage against marked, and of course the arbalest will want to mark targets as well for the sniper shot. So we got two guys who do extra damage against marked, which is maybe a good idea. It is a bit on the squishy side. Also, this is a little unfortunate. -5 accuracy. That's not good. Do we have a different crusader? That was him, right? Yeah. I think we have a different one. You, Bonel. Oh, damage and ruins. That would actually be a good choice. Look at this. Let's get Bonel in on this. Bounty Hunter can mark. Oh, can they mark? Oh, yes, they can. Red Plague. Oh, yeah, this... No, we can't take him. This needs to be fixed first. Yeah. Do we have a different one? I mean, this is just really too nasty. Minus 10% hit points, minus 5% crit. The crit I could live with. And then minus 75% bleed resist. Nah, I don't like this. He's gotta rest first. We could go with a highwayman. I don't think they have a mark skill. But he also does extra damage against marked opponents. And they don't have a mark, do they? No. It's probably a little less squishy than the Grave Robber. Although, actually, he's not. Oh, he's soft. Okay, that's 2 points. That's... Bounty Hunter, Hearthstone, you basically negate the sickness. Yeah, okay, true. But, I mean, he's also got the bleed resist. Skeletons don't bleed anyway, and low chance to meet humans, Silvarkan says. Alright, sure. Alright, let's give them some trinkets. I'm okay with this. 10% hit points and 40% health. I think I'm okay with that. I'm not sure if we have anything better. It'd be nice to be able to, you know, sort these by effect or something. Or filter by effect. There's a healing skills thing. We definitely want this on her. We could give this cloak to someone. Maybe even the healer. Like, you know. If she takes less damage, she can heal other people. He's got the scouting thing. I'm okay with that. This is a fairly useless item, I gotta admit. And the Arbalest doesn't have anything right now. Let's sort by class restrictions first. See what we can give her. I think these are the move resist. Eh, why not? Plus 1% crit is not really awesome. We can surely do better than that. Like this. Accuracy in fourth position. That'll help. Right? And this isn't terrible either. Bonnie need health stone. Oh yeah, you... Oh, damn it. Yes, of course. Sorry. Like this. Let's move this away for now. Could give him a dodge stone as well. That wouldn't be terrible. That's probably better than the scouting chance here. Yeah, you're the drunk one, but I'm the old forgetful one. Don't forget. 25% damage versus humans. We're not gonna count on that being very useful. Bleed resist. Stun skill chance. Damage versus beasts. 10 accuracy range skills. Dodge, but healing received decreases. We don't want that. This is for a dark run. Gotta keep that in mind. We actually do have dark run items. I don't want anything that increases stress, although some of these items might be worth it. Like this, for example. Ah, jeez. I wonder if there's an achievement for equipping Dismas with Dismas head. There should be. Just me. I feel very eerie twice on days like this. Well, if every year counts twice, Zawakan, then you are actually my age now. I am an old man. What can I say? Not sure. Is this decent? 40% health received. Yep, we want that on our tank. Some dodge here. Lots of dodge here. We'll always want a torch above 75 anyway. Decreases stun resist, but I think we can deal with that. 15% healing. We could also, well, maybe stun resist lowering, stun resist on the healers, maybe not a good idea. Maybe we should give that to her instead. Nah, she's got full. Yeah, maybe we should give it to him and give the dodge stone to her. Less dodge on her. Xeon, good evening. Less dodge on her, but also less chance of her being stunned, which would suck. I mean, getting her stunned would suck. Do I like this? The decreased speed is not a problem on a healer because you want to react with a healer, right? And then give that to him. Whoops. Is this good? I'm not sure on the dodge stone, but it truly doesn't matter to Zawakan. I would go for the scouting just to lower the risk of wasted encounters in the boss dungeon. Yeah, good point. I'm not sure, Xeon. I don't use better Twitch TV anymore. Just to reduce the clutter. There were some updates, though. Not really sure on the looks, but there was this like whatchamacallit. I think like the thing where it says the game and the title of the game is now under the video and not over it anymore. Something like that. That I noticed. Let's see what else have we got here. So dodge stone maybe not so great. If you can get another healing item for her, that would be nice. I'm not sure. We may have one equipped somewhere. I don't want to redo everything though, so I'm not gonna force unequip items. Nah, we got everything covered here. We could go with Junior's head and just eat the stress, I guess. Nah, I don't want that. No. All right, let's go with something that does the, where's the, what was the scouting thing? Zawakan knows what he's saying. He's an expert, and I'm not. The question is, do we want that on her? Who has the highest trap disarm? So that would be you, probably. Yeah, so we should stack that on the bounty hunter, which then means we'll give the dodge cloak. Whoops, we'll give the dodge cloak to her. I like this. Yeah. I can't watch Twitch on white, says Xeon. Yeah, just make it theater mode, a full screen or something like that. I think we have a team. If this fails, we can always abort. Hopefully we don't get anybody killed. But yeah, the healing, the recovery charm here, this, it's not awesome. I would feel better without the disease, I'll be honest. Decent items on her. We're going to have a look at her, their skills and weapons. We don't have a lot of money, though. So we're not going to go crazy on upgrades. This is fairly cheap, actually. Wow, we could actually... Oh, yeah, I did upgrade this, I remember. This is rank 3, okay. Yeah, oh, we need shields as well, I guess. This doesn't increase the duration of it, I think. So, but yeah, I think we want to upgrade. Let's upgrade this. It's not so expensive. This is all okay. We could... Nah, I'm okay with this. And he currently has this equipped, I believe. Could upgrade this. This is cheap, so let's do this. What have you equipped? Yeah, you do have this equipped. All right, so that makes sense. Battle heal. I'm all right with this. There's theater mode, Zavarka, and that should have the chat and the video on full screen. And yeah, Axion is right. If they broke a plugin like that, then whoever maintains that is gonna surely upgrade in due time. All right, let's have a quick look at our stuff here. You're upgraded. We're not gonna spend the money on her mace here, even though that would be amazing. Oh shit! Both of our frontliners need upgrades. So this is 4K, 6K, 7.2K. I'm gonna have to sell some of these items, I think. Sword by trinket name. Let's see. What do we want to sell? Never gonna use this. So we're gonna sell one of these. I'll never use these, so let's sell one of these. Might use these. We'll never use two of these. These I might actually use for something that's blight and disease heavy. I guess we will never use two of these. There we go. All right. Whoops. All right, so we do want to upgrade both of our frontliners. I do have all this upgraded, right? So we have the lowest cost here, but we'll definitely want these. There we go. And yeah, both the armor are upgraded. Yeah, I don't think we want to spend the 2K on this. Okay. I have never in my life played Overwatch, and I don't intend to. Okay, so fulminating profit it is. It is a medium run. So, two shovels, one key, whole bunch of torches, something like this. Something like this for food. It's a bit of extra healing. We could go with a bandage. Don't know if medicinal herbs are good here. We do have one bandage. Actually, I'm all right with that. Holy water. Apply to increase resistances. Does this look good to you guys? We really don't have money. It's just, I was asked on YouTube today why I don't heal negative quirks on my heroes when they pop up. And I just don't have money. I just don't have money to fix all the negative quirks that come up. And I gotta admit that at least in the first couple quests, I was probably very amateurish. But yeah, I think we're okay here. Could go for an extra bandage. We don't have any bleed heals. Could go for an anti-vent. Nah. I think I'm okay. We could go for some herbs. Not holding another bandage. I never use these. I'll throw them away because you know, we'll be full. I don't even know what to apply these to. Alright, Zavarkan always knows what he's doing. So let's get with his suggestion. Worst case, we'll have to throw them away. It's 300 gold. We're gonna be alright. Never be able to maintain good gold income, good stress management, and quick removal. Yeah, that will be way too much. Yep, exactly. And quirks don't cripple you. High stress does. Also, high stress causes more quirks. So, you know, dealing with stress first is, you know, dealing with stress is the priority. Because you want teams to go to dungeons. Alright, let's go here.
This raving creature had to be silenced, but doing so proved maddeningly impossible. How had he survived the stockades, the icy waters, and the knives I delivered so enthusiastically into his back? How had he returned time and time again to rouse the townfolk with his wild speculations and prophecies?
Well then, if the ancestor...
The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly.
If the ancestor can't deal with this thing, how can we hope to? So the question is, where is this thing gonna be? And my suspicion would be it's at the end of this long thing here. Of course, we could go down here and hope for a scout. Which is probably a reasonable thing to do. Or, you know, for getting a map or some. I'm really not sure. He could be down here, but I really believe that he's right there. Let's give this a try. See at least one room. Go for... Oh, come on!
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Alright, now we're gonna explore this, because it used up a shovel. Nothing here. No scouting. Our first fight of the dungeon. Let's open this up with a stun on this guy, if we can. Thank you. We avoided some stress there. Oh, we can't. No, we can't mark. Damage versus mark. Could apply a bleed. And yes, these guys do bleed us, so.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Okay, at least the damage is sort of concentrated. Yep, bleed exactly like this. We're gonna mark someone here. Oh, we can't mark him. I should have paid attention to that. Alright, so let's not do that. Let's just attack him. Eh, not perfect. Let's see. Will this kill him? There's a chance. This will kill him for sure. You must bleed Scarstone. Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
A decisive pummeling.
Excellent. Okay, gotta heal him. That's some nasty bleeding right there. Yeah, really starting to like the Vestral now. Useless at lower levels, really good now. Yeah, kill this guy. Thank you. Decimated. And, well, this is all you can do. See if we can stun him. Nah. I would have liked to get one more heal in. Now we have to get one more heal in. Wow. Foo. Alright, let's use a bandage here, shall we? Yep, that's a good idea. And yeah, let's just kill him.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Okay. Oh, he's gonna open that anyway. Yeah, good thing. I was just thinking that. And there's a blight. Yeah. Ah, oh, these people. Alright, sure. You like to open things, so yep, alright.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
This looks a little unpleasant. I'm going to try and pull the ranged guy up. Oh wait, that's not the pull. Like so. Is this gonna work? No, of course not. Damn you! Let's... Oh, we can't stun him. Let's see if we can stun him. Nope.
The way
oh.
Is lit. The path is clear.
No, his resistance
we
was okay.
Require only the strength to follow it.
Alright. Do lots of damage, please. Thank you. Let's mark him, actually. This might be worth it for this fight. Lucky dodge there. Good dodge there. Good dodge again. Did we give him a dodge item after all? No, we didn't. Huh. Neat. You will now damage the marked one. And he did. You will now shoot the marked one. And you still do not do any damage. Damn you, Arbalest! I like you, but you gotta perform here. Yep. Healing. Good healing. Let's kill him.
Prodigious size alone does not
dissuade
the sharpened blade.
I like the dodging. Really like the dodging. Don't like the damage, but at least he resists the movement. Let's try pulling these guys up again, and it doesn't work. Damn it. Okay. Let's just do damage here.
Confidence
surges
as the enemy crumbles.
Never mind. That was good. And yeah, work on that corpse. You have nothing better to do. You gotta heal yourself. It's a decent approach. Let's try the pull again. Finally, it worked. That's annoying damage. We're gonna do a group heal, I guess. Let's. Oh, we can't attack him. Oh, could have with it. No, never mind. This is fine. Stun him, please. If at all possible. Of course not. Party heal, please. Not a very good roll on that one.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Some food, a bandage, very nice. And a dodge stone. So yeah, stress is okay so far. Could be worse, could be better. We're gonna move on here. How about you read some books? Well, that wasn't good. Tippler. In town will only drink. Okay, that's okay. We can fix that. Free torch. And just a torch. But still, on a long run like this, I'll take it. that's slightly annoying. Slightly very annoying. Let's see. You do blight. Yeah, let's just work on them one by one, I guess. You shall heal. Gotta work on our heals. On the heals of madness, so to speak. Let's see. 7 to 12, 4 to 7. I'm gonna risk it. And of course he survives on one hit point. Because why wouldn't he? I'm gonna do this in the hope that it actually kills him. It'll do a few points to him. Not. Oh, actually we could do this instead. This is a better idea. Not gonna kill him, but...
Their formation is broken.
It didn't move them. Eh, whatever. Should use party here more. Yeah, mostly there are bigger gaps here. But yeah, if they're all damaged, then I can do it. Because this does more heal in total than this. But... Yeah, we could still do this here. You kill him. Thank you.
Give them no quarter.
You do some cleanup here. Perfect. One is enough. And oh, this is actually even good because she can then attack him. I totally planned it that way, of course. more party heals here. She's not quite good enough with the party heals. Good damage here. And let's not leave crap behind.
This expedition at least promises success.
And in here, please. Okay, at least we're not surprised. Let's see. It might be... No, we'll do the Arbalest against this guy. You should use it. No! I do use it. But like, for example, now... because this is slightly okay. Now I'll use this, rather. Oh, and a good roll, too. Excellent. I like that one. Yeah, so now the stress starts, which is unfortunate, to say the least.
Quickly the tide turns.
Ooh, that was a nasty, nasty hit. You attack. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, we gotta kill this thing fast. This is way too much stress already. Yeah, some healing on the Crusader now. We definitely want to kill him. So, there we go. No, it doesn't kill him. Damn it! I'm gonna do the suppressing fire. Because that should kill him. Yep, there we go. Decent damage. Wow, some lucky dodging there.
Dazed.
Ow, 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 ow. That was not good. Let's see, how much damage are you gonna do? No point in...
Destroyed.
Oh, even better. I was gonna say, it's no point in marking him. Because two shots will kill him anyway. Let's see. This should make him... Oh no, he has got high bleed resist, so that makes no sense. It's just to damage. Not that we do a lot of damage. Please dodge. Oh, thank you. Alright, let's see if we can stun him. Nah, of course not. We do want one heal in here, at least. Okay. Now we gotta kill him. Shit! Alright, so that was a net loss.
A victory.
This is clearly not a beluga. Hey, Droogie. This is absolutely not a beluga. Heirloom chest. I'm not gonna use that key. And it's trap. Good job. Skeletons don't bleed. Oh, that is also true, of course. Well, this is certainly annoying. Drugi, how are you doing? Do you have your Arby's? And, how... Oh, no. How bad was your shift? Alright, at least we dodged here. You do bleed. And you do actually bleed. Okay, good. So we're gonna work on some healing here. Zealous Accusation should clean up these bugs, and it does. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Just a small bit of stress relief here as well. Skull toss! Sure. Well, at least he didn't target the thing here. I think marking him is worth it now. Since we do have the two guys who do extra damage in that case. Shit. How are you? You're healed. You're not healed. Let's do the party heal. Almost over. Oh, okay. So you're still on your shift. I hope it's over soon then for you. Yeah, let's just kill him quickly. Thank you. Champion falls. And now we got items that we can't carry anymore. I am going to throw away... What am I going to throw away? The portraits. We certainly need money, and the dodge stone is worth, what, 1,000? Let's not have you open the back. Yay!
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
A map!
Paid for in blood.
Okay, so there is a battle with a curio. But it is not the boss, so we're gonna go in here, we're gonna scoot out a little bit, see what a curio this is, and then we're gonna head back. I knew it wouldn't be down here. Iron Maiden. I'm not gonna open that. Okay, so let's go back up here. We could already almost rest, right? With all the stress of the Bow Crusader had to take. Anti-Venom Net. Anti-Venom. Yeah. Some food. Good. It's a little bit of healing there. Our party is doing okay. The stress on the Crusader is a bit high, and he is missing a few hit points. So maybe he lost a toe or two, you know. It's not a big deal. Yeah, ideally we would use the anti-venom, but I'll remember to throw that away as a priority. Okay, and now four different corridors, and there's a trap here.
Ambushed by foul invention.
That's really awesome. And another food event. Sure. Yeah, let's go in here. See what happens. Nothing happens. Ah, scouting happens. So there's a fight coming up. And there's an empty room, so we don't need to rest just yet. That's a good fight. Should go one room if you get a skill, it will help, but needs stress lowered soon. Yeah, he does. Let's actually attack the rear one here. That doesn't quite kill it. Let's see. We do need to heal the Crusader a bit. Zealous Accusation.
Back to the pit.
Good. Truth prevails indeed.
Slowly, gently.
Ooh.
This is how a life is taken.
I like that. We're gonna use a torch though. Take that and keep our anti-venom for now. Another torch.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Okay, well, let's use it or lose it. And an empty crate. Let's hope for another scout. That would be really lovely. And of course not. Four rooms left. So I guess, yeah, we should really rest here. Again, use it or lose it. And it would suck if, I mean, I'm fairly convinced that the prophet is going to be in the last room, but we have no guarantee for that. So let's do the resting here.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Yeah, I'm going to go for the maximum here again, just to ease our stress a little bit. Yep, that was pretty good. Let's see. What have we got here? All companions heal 35%. That is really good, especially for three time units. Now, we don't need it. But anyway, let's have a look what else we got here. Prevents nighttime ambush. We could do that. One companion. Oh, that might be a really good pick for the to use on the Crusader. And that heals him. Wants to be... Oh, this is also nice. It's only two time units. Self only, accuracy and crit. Not bad. Might want to prevent ambush if you can. Yeah. Okay, so this is nice. This is five. This reduces his stress and that of everybody else. And what was the other one? Then use this. That's eight total. Right? And then do... what could you... see, this is, that would be 12, so we could do it. I also really like this. This two, which would leave us another two, which means we can't get the nighttime ambush thing in. This, I think this is the only we have for that. Yeah, unfortunately. I would really like this. I would really like this. Tough call. And I would really like this. Although I guess this is kind of optional. This is also really good. Let's start with actually fixing the Crusader's stress. And I think this is a good way to do it. It's three time units, but... There we go. So that means we have nine time units left. Could do this for two units. That would leave seven. And we could do this. That would leave three. And do we have anything else that does a lot of stress healing? I can't do this. Two units too much. Damn it! What's your stress now? 31. That's actually not super bad. And he does have this. So we probably don't need this. So we could go for this. For the prevent ambush. That's 4 points. Could go for this. That's 6 points. And then go for maybe this. I think that's actually a pretty good combination. Done two team stresses and the night ambush. You don't want the dark ambush that reverts all the stress. Yeah. Let's do this for sure. Let's be safe here. Good. That leaves us with 5. We could do this for 5 units. 37, 8, 11. Yeah. And it reduces stress from the next combats for everybody. I think this is probably a good idea. The surprise thing here, that's nice, but we don't really need that. But if we can prevent stress more or less on our team here, I think that's a good idea. I'm going to use this. Okay. Was this a good decision? I don't know. We'll see. If we get surprised and our party gets reshuffled, then I'm gonna be angry at myself, but... Yeah. This is not a bad choice, so...
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Alright, let's get going here. Free torch. I'm gonna take it. Not that this is a big deal. Yay for traps!
Mind that such missteps are the exception, and not the rule.
Nobody here? Good. Nobody here? Yeah, as I told you, he's in the last room. It was the logical place for him to hide out in. I think it was a good decision, yeah. Come on, read some books here. And there's a map in there. That's nice. Okay, so we also know there is no secret doors, so that means we can use the key. Get a shit ton of stress on the boss. Yeah, that's probably right. Good job. Alchemy table was anti-venom, right? Nope. What do we do here? Herbs then? Or holy water? Let's use holy water and see what happens. Nope, nothing. I don't know. Touch it. And nothing happened. Okay. Sure, that was a waste of materials, but it's alright. And now we go. Wait, this is the Altar of Light. Was that damage or protection? Torch for the light and herb for gold. Oh, okay. I'm gonna use this on the Crusader, because figuring, drink the holy water before boss. That's okay. Drink that on whom? The Crusader, maybe? Not the Crusader, the Bounty Hunter, on account of him having fewer hit points. I think this was damage, wasn't it? I think either way, it's probably a good pick on the Crusader here. So we're gonna do that. I was damaged. Okay, that's good. Sure, have some more food. We don't have herbs, so we're gonna ignore this. Then again, I could just put a torch in here to get to 100. Why not?
The light, the promise of safety.
And, drink unbound. Yeah, okay. So what's this? Oh, okay, that's pretty decent. Okay. So, are we ready? Awesome space poo, Doggy says. Because he's gonna spend so much money. Is space poo really that valuable these days? And here's the boss fight, guys.
The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel.
Yeah, this is not good. Okay, we can probably not pull him in. No, we cannot. So let's see if we can bleed him. And we can, that's good. Let's see, you actually do need some healing. We could damage the boss a little bit by how many points? 5 to 11. I think I'd rather get ahead with the healing. We're going to be thankful for every point. Okay. No stuns. Zealous accusation to get rid of some of these. Holy crap! Look at the points on these barriers. Oops. Okay. We'll mark you for sure. And we debuffed you. That's nice. That was okay. Of course you're gonna do it again. That's lovely. That's very lovely. Yeah, let's do this again. And now a sniper shot. We could actually do this as well, but let's do the sniper shot first. Decent damage. Ew! Let's attack this thing. That's a lot. Okay, our crusader is in need of healing. Help. Great, great, great. Okay, I wish I had a better healer. Shoot. Alright, let's keep bleeding him. Let's destroy that thing. How long is this? For two more rounds. Good damage. That's good. Look at the damage. Crap. Ooh, nice. We may actually even kill him without that. I'm very tempted to actually shuffle these guys around. But that would have been a good moment for a critical heal here. So this is 4 points for one round. I'm gonna go for it. Now what can we do? Not a death store just yet. Please mark someone else. Oh, come on. Ah, shit. Well, if I move, I'm gonna move the healer in harm's way. If I move ahead, I will move him in harm's way. And, yeah. Sorry, Bounty Hunter. You're gonna take one for the team here. That was lucky. We can actually maybe win this fairly soon, maybe? It's okay. One more round. He's gonna take a few points here. And he dodged! Hallelujah! Woo! Yeah. Alright, guys. It's time to finish this. We're still gonna do the heal here. 8 points, and that's it. He's dead. Well, almost dead.
Impressive.
Okay. Yes, impressive. And now shoot him. There we go.
Did he foresee his own demise? I care not. So long as he remains dead.
2.5k here from these wooden things. Oh. Cool. Would we have gotten 3 had we killed the other one? That was an interesting thought. And snake oil, minus 10% stress. That is a good item. We're definitely going to throw something away to take that. And that would be this. Cool. That was pretty good. That was really, really good. Just one sec here. So, yeah, we didn't lose anybody. 6 points, 11 points, 5 points, and 33 points. I think we can't complain about this. All right, let's return to the hamlet. That one dodge there that the bounty hunter did, that just saved him. I mean, he would have still survived. He would have been at death's door, but I really prefer it this way. Okay-ish amounts of money. And we got this fairly useless item, of course. Quick reflexes removes mediator. I think that's okay. And yeah. Ah, they leveled up as well.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
That's very cheerful. Okay, so Necromancer Lord, Gibbering Prophet are the next ones. There's still a lot to kill. Alright, let's have a quick look at this. Nothing super useful. Stress relief, we should probably send you. Let's see first what sort of quests we have available. The Sodden Crew, still level 1. What have we got here? Don't like this. Hauntmaster, stun skill chance, but it's a level 1 quest. We can't do that. Kind of sort of a dark run item. Quests. We do need busts rather than quests. Oh, well, it's plus 10% stress, but that is a fairly good item, is it not? This might be something. Necromancer Lord. Ooh. That's interesting. It's a level 5, of course. And this is a good item for Vestals. We should probably try and get this. The more dodge, the merrier. Yeah. I mean, this is good. No way, was it? No, that's not it. This one. Yeah. Should I go for this? Or should I go for the... for the Vestal Healing Book. Bubble dodge item. Double botch dodge, I'm sure you mean. Makes for dodge god. Yeah. On the other hand, we have the Tome of Healing here. I'm actually, let's unequip everything. Class restrictions. I'm sure we have a Tome of Healing already, right? Oh, I cannot scroll down that way. That would be too easy. We do not have a Tome of Healing yet. Ooh, I'm thinking the Tome of Healing is probably a priority in that. Oh no, there, we have one. Okay, so we should go for that. We should go for that dodge item here. Yeah, so we have a book, right? And we can always unequip. We don't really need more than one. Having more than one is just convenience. Can't type properly at all, says Savaka. Yeah, that's all right. I read typo, kind of, sort of. And this also gives us deeds. All right, let's go for this. I think I like this. This is 100% of room battles. It's one. It's a level 3 quest. Let's go by level here. Which means level 3 and level 4 characters. We could take the antiquarian on this. Yeah, we should fix you. Let's make the grave robber work for it. Let's take Bonel. And then let's take... this is the Warren, so we want a Plague Doctor for the healing skill, if you have one. Yep. And then we're gonna take... Whom... It's the Warrens. Warrens Explorer. Ah, yeah. We would probably want that. Yes. I think I like this. Let's go for some good equipment here. So you will get... Yes, healing received. I like that. And we are going to give you a health stone. We have a lot of those now. You... Actually, let's do this first. You get this healing skill item. And I'm sure there was something else. There was surely something else. No, we don't like this. Let's give that to the grave robber. We want to take a plague dog for healing blight, yes. Get rid of the blight skill, everything down there is immune. Yeah, I could do that. I like the idea of taking at least, you know, something like this, maybe. Could maybe even do two of these. Disease resist is also really nice to have. We'll use this as placeholders for now. Some stress, accuracy. Surely we have some decent item for grave robbers. No, we do not. So this is actually a very valuable run. I think we can take the -2 dodge, give her the accuracy, because we are wearing this. She's going to have 40 dodge, -2, 38. I think this is all right. Let's give her this. And the Warrens, they bleed. Bleed skills might be nice. Don't have bleed. Well, no, don't have bleed skills. It's all right. We're going to just chomp through them. We still need one item here. Oh, this actually is better than that. There we go. Could give him the healing item. Doesn't make a huge difference. Could give him the minus stress item. Could could give him another disease resist item. This is not really useful, I guess. So rather give him maybe not this. Let's give him the stress reduction item. Why not? Let's give that to someone. Let's have a quick look at our skills. You have that. Don't activate them. We want this. I will never use this. So let's keep the blight for the rear. This one. But let's give him this. This means he will have to be in third space. Not sure how this aligns with this guy. You can do... you're gonna be busy healing as well. We can give you... This actually does fair damage. This half damage... And this clears our corpses. Spend some time on the phone with whoever. I'm killing you? Why? What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? I don't understand. Could keep the stun instead. I mean, it's not like he's gonna use any of that much. No, let's just, this is a bleed. This isn't. Yeah, I think this is the order we want to have our team in. Yeah, let's quickly visit the blacksmith. Nope, no upgrades. Upgrades here, we're just gonna do the... We don't have a lot of money, so we're just gonna do the armor. There we go. Can we actually upgrade these further? No, we need more deeds. Okay. Stress relief, let's have a quick look at that. I think we'll just leave them for now, but we did have a... I did want to fix something. Oh, here, the red plague. That's what we wanted to fix. Yep. And there was... I want to say a crusader with a disease? Yeah. I wanted to fix this as well. The fits. There we go. Doctors still can blight anyone in the warrens. Pigs are immune... to the living conditions. Only skeletons and fish people can be blighted effectively. Yeah, I know, but he's gonna do other stuff anyway, and there's no other skill to take, really. Here, look at this. Alright, let's disable this, right? Here, blight skill. Alright. At least this does more damage, but it's for front attack. Stun. Yes, okay. Sure, a little... Well, actually, it stuns both of them. Never mind. We'll buy that. I thought it only stuns one. Stunning both. That's useful. Never mind. You've convinced me. Excuse me. Let's embark. Two shovels, one key. Herbs. Foods. Like so. And then torches. Like so. I think we have a team here. I think we have equipment. The only question is, do we want to reshuffle these guys? And I think the answer is no. They're good the way they are. Actually, no, I'm okay with this.